It's great to hear that you say that all of this is ultimately unknowing, but a kind of question arises, what knows this unknowing? It just is unknowing. You could say that the not knowing is conscious, but then even that is still a knowing of sorts. So you just begin to get into more and more refined details. And just right here, right now, nothing matters. You don't have to work it out. Working out happens in the dream. It's not who you are.